Peggy 18.
Imagine waking up in the dirt, only to discover you are right in the middle of the post-apocalypse. Well, that just became your reality. Welcome to the end, where only one rule matters: stay alive no matter what. Find food, water, and protection, then head inland for more supplies. From now on, loot is life. But be wary, isn't just hunger, thirst, and illness that's a hazard to your health. Get cornered by infected and you'll be ripped to shreds in no time if you're not prepared. Biggest threat, however, are the survivors. Friendlies are few, and strangers are more likely to turn you into human steak. Here, your fellow man is out to get you. The end of the world just brings out the worst in people, I guess. Survival isn't easy. It will test your endurance, your patience, your will to live. It'll beat you, break you, and strip you of everything if you let it. But not all is doom and gloom. Life in the apocalypse is liberating if you give it a chance. No unnecessary rules to follow, and no one telling you what you can do. You can become whatever you want. So, what's it gonna be, survivor? This is Day Z. This is your story.